So, Mr. Magnussen, what comes to mind if you think about your time at the International Students Committee?
Schön, dass ihr da seid.
Ja, danke, danke.
Reise gut überstanden?
Nein, fantastisch. Ja. Danke dir for the ride. Das ist ja hier good old times, so boah. Boah.
Wann warst du letztes Mal hier?
Im Haus? 7 Jahre her oder so. We're right before recording the podcast and this is the house from the ISC where I was a teenie 15 years ago and I just made a video and said like this was the most important time I had at university because you were forced to like come into a team, and I think I mentioned it in one of the videos a couple of years ago, you come into a team that is completely new, roughly 30 people, and you have to meet managing directors, CEOs and so on to sell them the most valuable thing they actually have, to ask it from them, their time to attend to the symposium. And I was asked like what was the most important thing at university. This was the most important thing because you were making phone calls yourself, you were organizing stuff yourself, you learned how to like be in a team. You're a very well organized person when you leave the ISC. This is the plan we just got when we arrived here. Everything prepared, this is just part of the plan actually. The real plan is like that size. This is how a decent preparation looks like. This is what you learn here. Everything looks so easy when you see it in a video. There is work in the background. That's why you should always look around when you're at university. What can you do beyond studying? We're not in the old days anymore.
Kann ich den Kopf abnehmen?
Dann mache ich, das passt schon.
Ja, wahrscheinlich so viel hat sie nicht verändert.
Okay, das ist wirklich immer noch gleich. Hi.
Hallo.
Hi. Christoph, hi, grüß dich. Hier, die Küche hat sich in der Tat nicht verändert.
Oh, das Treppenhaus.
Ja, ist so geil. Ja. Oh, krass, ey. Und die Kuh ist auch noch da. Ja, das Fach ist noch gleich. Das ist mein altes Büro gewesen. Ja, da, in der Ecke. Deutschland-Team damals. Ich bin gerade nostalgisch überwältigt. So lange her, dass ich das letzte Mal da war. 7 Jahre im Haus, glaube ich, und ein TV vor 15 Jahren.
I'm pretty sure this was on here 15 years ago. I'm pretty sure.
Wir können zwar auch so untereinander Englisch reden, wenn es mit Video einfacher
ist. Ah, ja, ja. That's a good idea. This is also what I like about the ISC Symposium. They are all professionals. They know how to do it. MP, now you finally know why I am the person who I am. You're always wondering, like, was he born like that? No, he wasn't. He was also a teamie.
Yeah, that's right. Rahul, he's our con video team.
Nice to meet you. This is the ISC MP. So you have to get to know this guy.
I look a little bit different. Basically doing the same thing.
Sorry for you, we didn't bring the red because we know it's too much material to edit it tomorrow. Two weeks ago, we actually did an overnight editing with the red, and that's
challenging.
Intense, let's put it like that. But you guys will find a way to exchange a little bit about the other stuff.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm happy to get to know you and your process, like what you do.
I can maybe make a video about the ISC Symposium, why it's so important.
So cool, that flashback.
Let's do that. Let's do a flashback. You choose the location, and then MP lets you know if that was a wise location choice.
Okay.
And then we start. And I give you guys 4 minutes. Oh shit.
That's basically ISC in a nutshell. So, hey, dude, you got time, 5 minutes. I want to have the deadline by then, get it ready. I'm with you, like, I'm down.
Good. Ja, cool. Das war... Okay, der Schrank war auch schon da.
Er ist schon...
Nostalgic. Nice.
Friday morning, 8 a.m, we always have our meetings.
This is how work looks like.
Yeah, meeting at 8 a.m. on Friday, you just sleep here, get up at 7:55, just sit down and have the meeting and go to work.
Yeah, I just told Leo in the car, ISC was the most important thing I was doing when I was studying. So this is definitely what we should share.
Left is the IT crew.
Hello. Yeah, nice. I just shared that the IT office was back then in the top room when I was teamy. Yeah, you had the view back then, but you didn't have the garden actually. Die Idee Frau. Yeah. Immer noch. Die gab es damals schon. Some things never change. I would even say, let's say in English, because then I get warm up a little bit for the talk, because I wasn't sure if it's English or German, or that's actually all I can. my French is not good enough.
So yeah, I'd say we just coordinate regarding, first I'd say the video, how we want to do it. I asked the IT crew already if the drone is ready.
Brauchst du noch Musik für den Hintergrund?
Yes. We just want to ask you a little about your time here. How you experience it? Are we gonna dive in on the fly if it's okay with you?
You just ask and
perfect.
Everything is okay.
I get the microphone to you.
That's rule number two. If you want to be a comedian, don't tell the people you are funny. Just do it. I just said it on the way here. To me, it was the most important time during university because we were forced to learn how to sell. And selling is just so important. Sell an idea, sell the ticket to the symposium, sell to like spend time here. And it was about this process, especially taking the phone, still in the year 2019, taking the phone, making a call, as we call it, a follow-up, a FUP, and then get going.
Do you see a change in how do you approach work before and after your time at this IEC? And in the long term, did it influence your general attitude towards working?
Yeah. Definitely, and as I said, most important time not only at university but also for work. As I said, to like wake up and to know there's so much to do, you just have to get going and do it and not overthink the stuff too much. Of course, being super precise when it comes to plans. When we arrived here, someone was there, we had a plan for the day. This is how I'm used to it because of the ISC. And before that, it was much different. And I could tell right away if I need someone, oh, you've been a teamie? And you're not. I can tell you the difference, and that's definitely different how I approach business. And now we go to the university.
Ich muss hier steil runter und dann da habe ich zuerst gewohnt, das war meine erste Wohnung hier. Und jetzt hier links hoch. In dem Haus habe ich gewohnt, da oben. Ach guck mal. Das haben die neu gemacht. Ganz oben rechts habe ich gewohnt.
Ja, hast du einen tollen Ausblick.
Ja. Mega Ausblick. The best view in St. Gallen. We had, and they actually put something on top of the brick. It was really old when I was living here. Nice.
Everybody has all the information, you don't know those people.